radio station here, and I gotta tell you something. I'm going around the country with the band, and I'm hearing something on radio stations lately. It's loud, fucking, pissed off rock and roll guitars, man. I'm liking that shit. You got a station here, man. I think it's 105.9, and they play the shit out of rock and roll.
Come on!
And they play the AC/DC for you sick motherfuckers.
Oh!
And fucking Metallica.
Yeah!
And Kiss. And they fucking stand up. Ozzy Osbourne, Scorpion. While they fucking groove.
Yeah!
And you got the other fucking radio station. Those Kiss-ass motherfucking faggots. You know they're playing, don't you? Like the Backstreet Boys, right? It's cool to like the fucking city. What the fuck's wrong with MTV playing Ricky fucking Martin? I mean, fuck that shit, man! You must get one fucking blowjob. Yeah. The difference in Motley Crue and most of those other motherfucking bands is that when we write a love song, one thing is guaranteed. That every motherfucker in this building is gonna get fucked tonight, and I promise you.
Yeah!
And if you don't think so, meet us in the fucking tour bus, man. We'll take care of your ass, alright? Hey, fellas, let your man here for a second. What love song is that, all right, you guys? You want to see some tits and ass, or do you want to sit there on your ass? There you go.
Tits and ass.
Hey, watch me show what love song is, bro.
Tits and ass! Tits and ass!
Come on! That's your favorite, man.
There's gotta be a lot of nasty motherfuckers out here tonight, man. I got it.
Yeah! Thank you.
motherfucking night for you motherfuckers last week.
Thank you so fucking much, man!
And then we bring up the guys in the band for you right now. Over here, all right. Yeah! much as gold.
Yeah. What? It's weird.